if your orders are as nonsensical as a sun tanning bed left out on the cold rainy porch of a fresh April shower.
Why are you talking like that? What the fuck does that even mean?
I am simply speaking Satan's plain English. Perhaps you should crack open a dictionary sometime, and then maybe you can understand half of the frivolous things I carry on and on about on my steady back without
Shut up!
Why do you hurt me so?
I know.
Why must you push
my friends away?
Why does it seem like a recurring thing that you alienate with your toxic routine?
I don't know. Eventually everyone goes.
Because you're thoughtless and cruel and you'll end up alone. And me, my dear boss, you don't know what you're doing half the time. And you depend on me and the missus to manage your foolish flights of fancy.
I don't need you. I can do this shit on my own so easily. But you don't want to do things alone, Lizzo.
You tried the solo act.
It didn't work out so well.
Yet you still shove away anyone who gets too close until they resent you for being a selfish shitty shit.
Are you afraid to love people, Blitzy?
I believe you're self-conscious is trying to tell you that you simply cannot fathom proper intimacy. But also craving as well. It's rather unfortunate, sir, considering it's often how you treat those who stand by you, such as myself.
Are you worried I may have enough of it one day as well?
Stop fucking talking, all of you!